To open or save any image available in Google, in full screen mode, you need an app called Droidiris in your Android device. So open Droidiris. Search for an image that you want. I am searching for the maps. So open an image from the list and save it. It's not opening. Look, it's loading. So save image to the disk. You can also filter images in different sizes, in different colors. We can also see the previous history from the history tab.